I'm on my way to the beach behind the store.
Telly?
Huh?
There is no beach behind the store.
I know that, Gina. I'm imagining that there's a beach there. I'm going to imagine swimming and looking for seashells and making sand castles.
Well, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, it will be. That is, if I plan for everything I need. Will you help me make sure that I did?
Sure. No problem. All right, let's see. Well, here you have a diving mask to keep imaginary water out of your eyes and nose, right?
Yeah, I hate getting imaginary water in my eyes.
I know, it's really bad.
Yeah.
And, okay, here you have an inner tube to float on.
Uh-huh.
And, you have a pail and a shovel to dig in the sand.
Yeah.
And you have a towel to dry off with.
Yep.
So,
what do you think, Gina? Did I plan all right?
Telly, I would say that you planned for an imaginary trip to the beach better than anybody could. Really.
Oh, good. Okay. Well, here I go.
All right.
Thanks, Gina.
No problem. Have a great time, okay? Oh, don't forget to imagine your lifeguard, okay? What an imagination. He can't go to the real ocean, so he's going to imagine one. And look at all the stuff he thought to bring with him. He is going to have a great time. So as I was saying,
Gina!
Now what? Telly! What happened?
I imagined that I got to the beach and I jumped right in the water. But I imagined it was too cold to swim in and I had to get out.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but then I imagined I was looking for seashells, but I imagined the sand was so hot that it burned my little feet and I couldn't walk on it.
Okay.
So I decided not to imagine going to the beach anymore today. I'm going to imagine doing something else instead.
Okay.
Maybe I'll imagine I'm in the jungle. Yeah. Wait a minute. Last time I imagined that, I imagined I was getting all bitten up by mosquitoes. And then I remembered that I wouldn't bring up water. And my mouth got all dry. It was horrible.
As I was saying, welcome to Sesame Street. Hey, Telly.
Hey, Gina.
Now what are you going to do?
Now I'm going to remember something.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to remember the first time I ever went to bat for that Sesame Street baseball team.
Well, that sounds really fun. You know, remembering things that you've done can be lots of fun.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Especially when I'm doing the remembering.
Yes. Okay.
See you around.
Have a good time.
And Telly is up to bat. Yes, he is. The crowd goes crazy. Yes, Telly. Get the ball.
Telly? Telly, what happened? How come you came back so soon? I thought you were going to remember the first time you went up to bat for a Sesame Street baseball team.
I did remember it, Gina. Uh-huh. It started to rain, and they stopped the game just before I got to swing at the ball. Now I'm going to imagine the first time I ever spilled milk. Yeah, I remember that
one. Okay.
What about subtraction?
No.
Addition?
Nope.
Okay, well, how about over and under?
No.
I'm afraid so. Uh-huh. Around and through?
Nope.
Come in. Oh, hi, Alex.
Hi, Big Bird. Snuffy.
Hi.
What's going on?
Well, we're trying to decide what to do a Snuffle puppet show about. We've made a list, and we put down everything we could think of, and we're asking Gus which idea he likes best. But the problem is, Gus doesn't like any of our ideas.
Wait a second. A what show? And who's Gus?
A Snuffle puppet show. Gus is Snuffy's Snuffle puppet.
Yeah.
See him?
He's right here at the end of my Snuffle. See? He's upside down now, because he thinks better that way.
Hola, Gus. Who is Gus?
Bird?
Hmm?
Bird, I don't think Gus understands what Alex just said.
Just a second. Alex? See, Snuffy is very serious about Gus. He likes to pretend that Gus is a real person.
Well, I was speaking Spanish. See, I said hola instead of hi, and como estás instead of how are you. Hola means hi, and como estás means how are you.
Oh, what a good idea, Gus. Hey, Bert, guess what?
What?
Gus decided what the next Snuffle puppet show should be about.
Oh, and what's that?
Spanish.
Say, that is a good idea. Hey, could you help us, Alex?
Si.
Si. Si means yes in Spanish, Gus.
Si. 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 Si.
Well, don't go away. We'll be back real soon with a Snuffle puppet show. Snuffy, you all set?
Yes, Bert.
Okay. Hi, and welcome to the Snuffle puppet show, starring Mr. Snuffleupagus and his very own Snuffle puppet, Gus. Come on out and say hello to everybody, Gus.
Hello to everybody, Gus!
Well, Gus is going to be performing the most amazing feat. He will use his mind to find the answer to a very difficult question. But that's not all. No. The question will be in Spanish, and so will his answer! Okay, take it away, Señor Alex and Señor Gus.
Aquí tenemos cuatro cosas. I, A, 12 y M. Vamos. Tres de estas cosas van juntas. Tres de estas cosas son casi igual. Pero una de estas cosas no pertenece. No debe estar aquí. Ahora a jugar.
Now you see, Señor Gus is thinking. He's thinking very hard. He seems to be stopping. He's turning this way. And that way. And I think he's got the answer. He's going to find out which one doesn't belong. And what is the answer, Gus?
Doce! Doce! Doce!
That is right! You see, 12, doce, doesn't belong here because it's a number. And all the other things are letters. Hooray!
Yay!
Sesame Street ha sido patrocinado por las letras J y I y por el número 12.
¡Doce! ¡Doce, doce, doce!
Sesame Street es una producción del Children's Television Workshop.
Oh, oh, oh.